sorry I can't rotate my camera for some reason. Me and actor Sean Barry's out here today in Tampa, looking in the back lot of the police department here. They don't know we're here. And looks like they're getting ready. There's a lot of activity going on back here. So today, guys, we're going to be live streaming and bang all day. Live streaming the protest here today. It's the Meet Black Panther protest. It starts at noon today, right out front. We showed up a little bit earlier to get some good parking and to see if we can see how these guys are getting set up. I am Fishhead. I'm not the man on the grassy knoll. I'm the man behind the fence. So I wanted to go live today, guys, on this channel to let you know that I will be on the Bang channel here when the protest starts. I'm going to be live streaming it all day on Bolt Action News Group channel, so if you guys aren't subscribed, go ahead and go over there and hit that bell. That way you'll know when I go live. Well, we're parked about a block away. Park. So we're hoping that it stays peaceful, but you never know, right? I already had my bacon this morning, South Florida. Thank you, buddy.
Oh, man. Thank you. going on?
It's right next to us. Oppression is tearing us down. It's separating us, man. No, silence are dangerous. Silence are dangerous. If you open your mouth, you can't get stuff on. Somebody will know they hurt you. And when we defend by racism, we're not just making enough. You guys got to see it for yourself. And it go on. Imagine me being 50 pounds, weight, and running down my back. I guess I know I am. But I'm just no different more than the rest of you guys. I had to be different, but I'm going to the same. I want to give an opportunity.
And the only solution that you have
is to beat down the enemy.
Keep God's command.
Everybody,
even right now, you have to be a person. You have to be a person.
Don't stand around like that talk. You can watch that broken heel. You can joke out with your phone. That's exactly what you're doing.
Get down there with it.
That's exactly what you're doing.
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
We here because we're fed up. We're here because we want a change. We're here because we're gonna hold everybody accountable. We're here because we're sick and tired of being sick and tired. That's why we're here. We're here because these people don't understand. They're the real gang. They're the real gang.
That's
the real gang. That's the real gang.
Hey guys.
Oh. Are you organized with anybody or just here by yourself?
I'm just here by myself.
Okay, I'm going to ask a favor, sir. Can you please take off your safety vest? Only because we have an organized march and we're here for safety. And if you're not part of the safety crew, I don't want people to get confused.
Could you just go somewhere else, please? Leave me alone.
I'm sorry?
Leave me alone.
Okay, cool beans.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, Floyd, we got somebody wearing a safety vest that's not a safety marshal. Just FYI. He's here by himself, so he's probably here from God knows where.
Yeah, God knows where. How about America? She tried to tell me to take my safety vest off. I don't know why she wants me to take my safety vest off. This is for my safety. People try to tell people what to do. I'm not a safety marshal, everybody.
Cool.
I'm not a safety marshal.
Cool, I got it on the walkie-talkie app.
Take my best off.
She hasn't said anything.
Yeah, don't talk to minors.
Yeah, I didn't know.
No, I'm not InfoWorlds. Why are y'all such Nazis anyway? Why are y'all such communists? Take my safety vest off. Don't talk to minors. Don't do this. Don't do that. Daggone.
You never tell your children never to talk to strangers?
If I was a child, daggone.
I hear you're here. I hear that you're here on some nefarious shit. Like if you don't
nefarious.
I'm here
for the American people.
If
America.
You're here to agitate, you gotta go.
I'm not here to agitate.
Okay, because we can't have that.
We're not gonna do that. I'm media. I'm not here to agitate.
Okay, I just want to make sure because we can't have that here.
Not here to agitate.
Okay, all right.
Okay. I was just told to have to take my safety vest off.
Because
and I told them no.
Because. We have people who are actually doing the work of being safety marshals.
Yeah.
We can't have people here to agitate.
Yeah, I'm not going to take this off. So.
Okay.
But I'm not going to agitate. I'm here for
you
media.
If you want to watch, you're more than welcome to watch, but you can't
be involved. Of course, if it's open to the public, right?
it is open to the public, but here's the thing, it's open to the public, but we cannot.
I'm not doing anything. I'm sitting here filming. You're the one come up to me and start telling me this, telling me that.
Because I heard that people have concerns.
No,
and we don't want to have happen what happened over on the other side of Tampa.
I am not fighting. I'm not doing anything. I'm here just as media.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
And I happen to agree with everything that's going on here today. So. Okay.
All right. Check.
Okay. Except somebody tell me to take my vest off. That's the only thing I didn't agree with. Except somebody tell me to take my vest off. But other than that, I agree with everything else here today.
No. It's because they got
I understand.
People,
I understand.
Trying to not get people confused.
I understand,
but they don't want someone coming up to you going, "Where do I go? Where do I go?"
Oh, I tell them I don't work here. I miss media.
All right.
Fair. Okay. All right.
Where? What media?
Independent.
Yeah. Well, what's the name of?
I'm on YouTube.
Where would I find?
Oh, okay.
I mean, I can go on YouTube and look up independent media and find all kinds of shit.
Well, yeah, y'all see me on here anyway, so Dr. Sean Berry.
Dr. Sean Berry?
Yeah.
All right, cool, thank you.
Rogue Nation Audits.
Okay.
She told me to take my vest off.
Who did?
One of the workers here.
Why?
Because apparently they don't want to confuse me with a safety person, so I have to take my vest off. I told her, leave me alone, get away.
Yeah, get away.
Then that's what triggered all this whole mess.
What happened here?
Well, a bunch of people come up here. People dressed in black with a sense of entitlement up here and told me I had to do this and I had to do that. I told them I'm only here as media. She said, "Well, you have to leave." And I said that, I'm just here as media, not an agitator. Yeah. So, that's what that was. Excuse me, sir.
I don't think this is Cypress Green Park, but it could be. It's the park right next to the police station, 3rd District.
Yeah.
It says the Gary Sheffield Field out here for the baseball field. Why do y'all think we're protesters? What do y'all think we're protesters?
Hello.
Sir, why do you think I'm a protester? Is I'm old, or is it because I'm white? Is it because she asked me to take my vest off and I refused? Or? I agree with everything said here today. Everything. So,
good.
Yeah. Hey, look, good on, look on the back of here. Press. I don't know if you can see it or not. My name's Dr. Sean Berry. My YouTube site. Go check it out. Subscribe.
Check it out.
All right.
Thank you. Yeah.
Listen, if we can't all get along and we're all divided all the time, you know, how you expect anything to ever get done? Yeah.
Thank you.
got somewhere back here.
Thank you. Thank you. He's gonna make a killing today.
Anybody with a crowd up here?
We say 2,500.
Yeah.
How many people are here?
Yeah, it looks like around 1,500 to 2,500.
Crazy.
Yeah. There's still people coming.
Ouch.
Got to be.
what is it, tear gas?
Yeah.
Until then. Yeah.
How's everybody feeling? We feeling good?
Yeah, yeah. Feeling good?
Feeling great.
That's all that matters.
I do feel a lot better though if we can get folks back up and send out a little motorcade.
How did that?
Thank you.
sure?
Just check it.
That's something when the kids are smarter than the cops are. Every kid knows keep your hands to yourself. But compared to the cops can't get it. Flying around in our expensive toys, thinking they're making a difference. I said they're flying around in our expensive toys we paid for. They think they're making a difference. All they're doing is creating this.